Hallihallo, meine Lieben, und herzlich willkommen zurück zu The Council. So, wir waren hier. Ja, Mortimer hat uns jetzt gerade bestätigt, dass er ein Dämon ist, und wir haben uns jetzt gerade in der letzten Folge so ein bisschen von ihm belabern lassen. Das machen wir jetzt weiter.
But why me? Why do I tell you about the greatest secret ever revealed to man?
It's that's right.
I'm coming to that. Don't worry.
Mhm. Dann komm, fortfahren.
Continue.
Louis, it's time you opened your eyes. Come, you'll soon see.
After you.
Gibt es eine Verbindung zu Elisabeth?
Did what happened to Elizabeth Adams have anything to do with you?
Unfortunately, the poor girl became an issue between us, in spite of herself. A family of demons is still a family, and as in all families, there are disputes. Elizabeth's family, the Adams, has always been under the patriarchal control of my father. As he and myself are not really on very good terms, sending poor Elizabeth here was terribly rude of him, really.
You did accept, though.
No, I would say rather I was presented with a fait accompli by Gregory and went along with the intention of helping her. But this is my castle, and everyone is the master of their own home.
It was you who killed
her. The child was already condemned, Louis. My father would never have let her be. I had to pass inside her mind and, yes, make her take her own life. Trapped between the unyielding control of my father and your mother's terrible treatments? Oh, I wouldn't wish a life like that on anyone. Would you?
So neither my mother nor Peru were ever guilty. You just gave me the runaround with that whole investigation.
Now don't take it the wrong way. I was obliged to keep up appearances so that Gregory wouldn't suspect me. And it enabled me to size you up, Louis.
Warum eine Konferenz?
If you could manipulate us mentally, what's the point of all the theatrics of the conference?
You must suspect that we asked ourselves that very same question. For many centuries, we didn't organize any conferences. And most of the time, it ended in civil war between demons. Many of us were killed during this period. The idea of organizing conferences was the answer to everything. The interest being to erect some rules among ourselves. Our family first divided up all the principal countries of the world. Now, whenever one of us wants to propose a major change between these countries, they summon the demon in question and initiate a conference. The demon that initiates the proposition doesn't have to give notification of the subject of the conference beforehand. Consequently, we participate along with our best assets. Once the humans are brought together, the conference begins, but we are forbidden to use our talents to influence the participants. The first meeting is held in order to expose the subject to all the participants, followed by several days of reflection, during which we are allowed to be persuasive, but not to impose our will. A second meeting closes the conference with a final vote.
So, for you it's a game, isn't it?
I understand your remark, but after living several centuries, you stand back and enjoy what reflection and pleasure you can.
So, von Borchert, he was looking for the Al-Azif for you.
Exactly. Al-Azif has always belonged to my family, Louis. And with good reason. My father wrote much of it. Can you tell me what you've done with...
What? You mean the Al-Azif?
No, I already know that. Sarah came here with it and got rid of it. I was thinking of von Borchert. He isn't essential, but he is a trusted person.
He's a prisoner at our headquarters in Paris.
All right.
God.
I hope I've answered all your questions, Louis. Come, I've something to show you.
There is one question that remains to be answered.
Mm-hmm.
Why me? Why tell me all of this?
Oh, haven't you guessed yet?
Nein. Er braucht mich. Er braucht den Schild des Ordens. Nein. Er will die heilige Lanze. Ich weiß, worauf er hinaus will, dann er braucht mich.
I mean, it's obvious you want me on your side. That doesn't explain why you're telling me all these truths.
Louis, this conference is indeed of capital importance to me. And yes, I want you on my side. But that's not the main reason that compels me to confide in you.
What is it then?
Look, we are of the gods, Louis. Always have been. You, as much as me, you are one of us, Louis. You too are a demon.
Huh?
Are you serious?
You know it. Deep down inside, you know I am telling you the truth. Where do you think that natural charismatic presence comes from? Your talent must already have manifested itself somehow. Have you ever had any visions?
No. Stop it. It's absurd.
Have you never found yourself suddenly inside someone else's body without knowing why?
No.
Whilst asleep, maybe? That's how it often happens the first time. Your spirit wanders unconsciously.
My mother can't have lied to me about that.
It's true. Your real mother would never have lied to you.
What do you mean?
Louis, I would rather you found this out from her own lips, but it's important that you know. Sarah is not your mother.
What?
I'm sorry you had to find out this way, Louis. But you must know the truth before you commit an irreparable act.
No, it's not possible.
You are my son.
Was?
Liar!
Was? Wir sind sein Sohn und Sarah ist nicht unsere Mutter?
So now you're his bastard. You really took me for a fool. Don't make a move, you clowns!
Everybody keep calm.
Don't say a word or I'll shoot your kid. Not so clever now, are we? At last I found a way to put the pressure on you, Mortimer.
Look, just calm down, monsieur.
You stopped me from ending it all. Because of you, I've had to pay for it. You don't know what it's like. He's in your head. He's in your soul. Mm-hmm. I never want to feel that again.
Jack, I did not betray you.
You're just like him.
Ich wüsste gerne, was hier los ist.
Monsieur Peru, I don't even know what this is all about.
It's quite simple. You're like them!
If that's enough to make me unforgivably evil, then I'd prefer you shoot. But I don't feel as if I've changed. I'm still the same man I was an hour ago.
They will corrupt you. It's inevitable.
And I won't be able to resist, like you are now. Give me the benefit of the doubt. Think about it a moment.
So, what are you gonna do now? You've just found out your true nature. What difference does it make?
Nichts, ich bin derselbe geblieben.
Wait, Jack! If it weren't for me, you'd be dead by now. You've seen who I am, and this so-called revelation makes no difference. I'm not a slave to my birth, and I refuse to pretend to be a victim. I am Louis de Richer.
Do you really believe you've got enough strength to resist him?
I am who I am. Only our actions truly define us. And you can threaten me all you want. It won't make any difference.
Don't change, Louis. You're strong. I wasn't able to make it. You're just like him. You are already. You can't see it, or you don't want to see it, but it's already too late. In fact, I haven't got any choice.
You always have a choice. You know very well what will happen to you if you shoot me.
Ich meine, gut, dass deine Tochter wird ohne Vater aufwachsen. Wieso kann ich das nicht machen? Wenn er mich erschießt, kann niemand Mortimer aufhalten. Er kennt Mortimer nicht besonders gut. Es wird immer Dämonen geben. Ich wäre ein guter Dämon. Wenn er mich erschießt, kann niemand Mortimer aufhalten. Nehmen wir das.
Jack, I'm the only one who can help you resolve the situation. I'm just asking you to trust me. I'm not against you. It's over. Come now.
You know what I told you. Evil and good depend on you, and not on your nature.
Yes, it's true, and the same holds true for all of us.
Monsieur Peru, I am willing to overlook this latest scene. You can thank my son for that. I think, however, that you ought to take your leave for your good and ours, as well as that of your daughter.
Habe ich vielleicht nicht erfahren, dass eine Tochter hat? Jetzt sind wir sein Sohn. Und Sarah ist nicht unsere Mutter. Das ist jetzt echt ein bisschen verwirrend gerade so.
Not too shaken. You've experienced many significant events since your arrival.
Ich weiß nicht so recht.
To tell you the truth, I don't get much time to ask myself those questions.
Quite right. Best not to react to all this too suddenly. Take some time to think about it all. For now, I think you ought to find Sarah, my son. You ought to talk things over with her.
So she's been lying to me all along?
Let her justify herself. What's done is done. Sarah must explain herself. You must clear the air. We'll have all the time we need to talk afterwards. But all in good time. Before you join her, I'd like to give you something. As a demon, I would like to introduce you to your first talent.
What do you mean?
Open your mind, my son. Relax. You hold immense power. It's already there inside you. Empty your mind of all thoughts. Just let me show you the way.
I should relax.
Open your mind. Hear my voice. Feel the vibrations and listen to what has been happening to you deep inside, but which you have been concealing. Trust yourself. It's all already in there.
I can hear something.
Now breathe.
It's a sound, very, very faint.
That's right. Concentrate on it. My voice is growing fainter, but I am here.
Whispers, words, mixed voices.
Focus on one of them. Don't be afraid.
I sense a stream. Some words are clear, but not all of them.
Let them enter into your mind.
I hear them. Now I can hear a clear voice.
Well done, Louis. Congratulations.
What was it?
You are now able to read people's minds.
What?
You heard me. From now on, whenever a human speaks to you, you will be able to read their current thoughts. So, if you need to know something in particular from someone, all you have to do is make them think about it.
Uh-huh.
But it'd be a violation of their most intimate thoughts, wouldn't it?
To begin with, there's nothing obliging you to do it. You already had the ability without even knowing it. I just gave you the option of putting it into practice if you want. Moreover, it would be wrong to evoke morality here. Every species is different, Louis, and this is the way we are made. That's all there is to it. You are free to use this talent or not. And what's more, it will be up to you to decide what to do with the thoughts you read. That is where the values of right and wrong do come into play. There are also a few rules you need to know that govern this talent when used between ourselves. You can read the thoughts of demons as well as of humans, but be careful. A demon more experienced than yourself will know that you are spying and will often react quite violently. It's considered bad form to play around the psyche of another demon. It's a question of courtesy. But let's be clear. What is most considered bad form is getting caught. So I would advise against trying to read the thoughts of Gregory, for example.
Holm?
Yes, the old grump is touchy and rather a stickler about the conventions. On that note, go and see Sarah, Louis. Otherwise, she might leave without you. We'll continue this discussion later if you want. Just join me in my study when you've finished.
Oh, mein Gottchen. Vielen Dank, Lesen. Du kannst nur die vordergründigen Gedanken deines Gesprächspartners wahrnehmen. Jedes Mal, wenn du die Gedanken liest, kostet dies ein Essenzpunkt. Du erhältst einen Punkt, wenn du es mit einer Immunität zu tun hast, 2 Punkte durch das Ausnutzen einer Schwäche und 3 Punkte durch den Verzehr von Erdsternchen. Aha, alles klar. Dann gehe ich jetzt. Ich könnte jetzt bei ihm, aber... ich gehe.
You're right. I need to go now.
Wir sehen uns später, ja. Vater, ne?
See you later, Father.
One more thing. If you want to know the truth about your birth, ask her about Paris, 1763, at 12 Rue des Martyrs. That's where she disemboweled your mother to steal you from me.
Was? Unsere Mutter getötet?
It's not that I regret all these discussions, but I must hurry to the wharf.
Was? Was für Sachen wir gerade erfahren haben.
You manipulated us all. You're going to pay.
Oh.
What is at stake here? Far outweighs our personal interests.
Our personal interests? You betrayed me.
Emily, no.
Da liegt noch eine Kanone. Emily, nein, das macht Emma nicht wieder lebendig. Was meint sie mit hintergangen? Gedanken lesen.
What an idiot. He still doesn't get it.
But wait. How has Sarah betrayed you?
I don't believe it. You still don't get it. I'm not Emily, stupid.
You went as far as killing your own sister?
Was?
You're the one who pointed her out. You only have yourself to blame. And even after going to bed with her, you were incapable of telling us apart.
Oh, dear God.
Surprise, Sarah. You can't just get rid of me like that, you old hag.
Do you realize what you did?
Was?
Oh, poor Louis. He's upset about me getting rid of his little sweetheart.
Emma, you tricked your sister. She looked for you everywhere.
You're lying. She wasted her time hovering around you.
No, you're wrong, Emma. She was ready to kill me if it would have brought you back.
She was supposed to lay into you. She was supposed to get even for me.
Emily was right. She wouldn't have made me pay for someone else's mistakes.
Duchess, I am sorry about what happened.
You had a choice! You use people according to your desires without any scruples.
Excuse me, but we are in the same line of business.
Shut it!
And Emily knew it very well.
No, Emma, look at me.
She would never endanger herself for the sake of the Order. Her sense of duty gave way to her personal interest. In the end, Sir Gregory was the only one who was truly honest with me. He has opened my eyes more in 2 days than my sister did in a whole lifetime.
Sir Gregory? You've got to be joking, right? You're not really going to trust him, are you?
Oh, manipuliert uns.
Emma, you don't realize. You're just a pawn to Sir Gregory, like the rest of us.
He has never lied to me. He took me in, took care of me. Something that no one else has ever done for me.
Why did he do it? You didn't have any particular item which he desperately wanted you to give him, for example?
No, I...
Emma, you are the only one who knows where the Al-Azif is hidden. He's using you.
It's all Mortimer's fault.
Mortimer is responsible for his share of all of this, but he's not playing alone. Holm is serving his own interests too. There's been enough deaths.
Man soll die Waffe runternehmen, das reicht jetzt, es ist vorbei. Mortimer ist ein Dämon. Komm, wir machen noch einmal.
No, it isn't fair. I haven't done all this for nothing. Holm promised me I could be the only Duchess Hillsborough from now on.
Emma soll die Waffe runternehmen.
Lower your weapon,
no,
Emma.
I've gone too far to stop here. You're trying to manipulate me again, I can tell.
No, why do you say that?
That poor Emma is stupid. She would swallow any story you wanted, wouldn't she? No one will ever manipulate me again.
Das reicht jetzt, es ist vorbei.
It's all over for-
You're going to have some explaining to do after all of this.
What? Are you threatening me? Do you really think you're in a position to do so? And what if I take your mother out first? At the stage I'm at, she should never have tried to shoot
Emma?
Me.
Emma, no!
Don't move!
Louis, remember in Paris? I trust you, son.
Now, Louis!
No! No, damn it! No! Why did you do that?
Louis!
No! No!
Unwürdiger Sohn! Oh Gott!
Come on, Mother. Hang in there. You're gonna get through this.
Do not trust him. I am proud of you, my son.
No! Father!
Was ist hier passiert? Was ist passiert? Ich verstehe nicht, was hier gerade passiert ist. Es war nicht Emily? Das kann doch nicht wahr sein. Hab ich mich so geirrt? Oder ist es nie Emily? Nein, das kann nicht sein. Ich bin verwirrt. Erfolgreich. Ich habe verhindert, dass Napoleon Bonaparte in den Besitz der Lanze gelangt. Ich habe Napoleon Bonaparte niedergeschlagen. Ich habe Jacques Peru davon überzeugt, nicht zu schießen. Ich bin zum Anleger gelangt, bevor Sarah die Richet verletzt wurde. Ich habe von meinem dämonischen Wesen erfahren. Unerfolg. Ich habe Herzogin Hillsborough nicht davon abgehalten, Sarah die Richet zu erschießen. Ich habe nicht Sarah de Richets Lüge aufgedeckt. Und alternative Wege. Ich hätte eine Diskussion mit Manuel Godoy haben können. Ach, als der da saß. Ja gut, da hatte ich aber keine Lust drauf. Okay. Also das Spiel hat echt Wiederspielwert, ne? Meine Güte, ich bin völlig fertig, ey.
Rational and open. I spent my whole life swimming in lies. Emily, what a waste.
Oh Gott, er hat Emily erschossen.
I feel like I know nothing. That I have to learn everything all over again. I'm a demon. I age more slowly. I can mentally manipulate people. I don't even know if it's a good thing or a curse.
Eigentlich ist es ein Segen, ne? Aber es ist auch ein Fluch, ne? Ich meine, du kannst zwar Menschen manipulieren und alles drum und dran und alterst nicht schnell und lebst lang, aber es kann auch ein Fluch sein. Schwierig. Wenn ich ein Dämon wäre, ich würde es als Segen ansehen.
No. No, this is an advantage. I could get used to this pretty quickly, I think. Damn it. What a mess. Come on. Man up, Louis. I'm still the same old me. Demon or not, I'm still in charge of my actions. And this father, I know nothing about. Yes, I've still got a lot to learn. It's enough to drive you crazy. Everything I believed in, nothing holds true anymore. Pull yourself together, man. I need to find some answers. There's no way of being alone for a minute.
War das Bild hier schon immer?
Sir Gregory?
Was will er denn jetzt
good
hier?
Good day, Louis. I think it would be good to talk. How are you feeling?
I don't know.
I understand. I heard that William spoke to you at last about our nature and our family. It's a good thing, but you must be a bit shaken up.
That's the least you can say.
I bid you welcome among us, Louis. Knowing William, he probably didn't go into any detail about our family, so if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask.
Ja, nee. Wie lange gibt es uns schon?
How long has our family been in existence?
We have been here since the very beginning.
What do you mean, exactly?
Are you trying to get information from me?
No, not at all. I was just wondering why that particular question seemed to disturb you.
Let us not insist, then. You yourself weren't very convinced by the question, it seems.
What's Lord Mortimer's problem?
I think he allows himself to be devoured by a need for recognition.
Has he always been like that?
More or less, but thinking about it, I believe that the birth of our latest sibling greatly accentuated his discomfort.
Ist er eifersüchtig?
Do you think he's jealous?
I didn't realize you were so good at behavioral analysis. Indeed, William certainly is prone to jealousy. Finding one's place, notably in the eyes of our father, is not easy. And we each do what we can to succeed. But I can't justify this perpetual rebellion against our rules.
Mm-hmm. Wie groß ist die Familie?
How many of us are there in the family?
We are 8 brothers and sisters.
Warum Brüder und Schwestern?
What do you mean by brothers and sisters if we can change bodies?
You reason with logic. We have retained the human habit. When we first come into this world, we retain a certain attachment to our first envelope. If we are born as a man, we are brothers. If we are born as a woman, we are sisters. But I must admit, it has absolutely no real importance. They're just bodies.
Gibt es andere Familien?
Well, tell me then, are there any other families like ours?
There are officially 7, but we're the oldest and therefore the most powerful.
Gibt es ein Familienoberhaupt?
Is there a head of the family?
You'll see. You'll meet them all, of course, when you are ready. They created us and set out the rules, especially our father. As for our mother, she retired from the political stage. We don't see her much anymore. I think that all these questions simply bore her.
I see. There is still much to learn.
Yes, it's true. You've got some catching up to do, my boy. One thing you must understand regarding any disagreements that might arise between William and myself is his position with regard to mankind.
What do you mean?
Well, for centuries we've been trying to help and therefore preserve humanity. Monarchies are simple and practical. They enable us to inspire humanity efficiently, and I can't understand why William wants to replace them with democracy.
Gute Frage. Vater liegt falsch, würde ich jetzt sagen. Monarchen. Es ist immer so ein zweischneidiges Schwert, so, ne? Demokratie ist zwar schön und gut, ne? Aber Monarchie, die Monarchie war damals ja auch nicht so verkehrt. Ich weiß, einige werden mich jetzt wahrscheinlich steinigen, aber es ist so, weil, ich weiß nicht, so, da hatte wirklich einer zu entscheiden und alle mussten sich dem fügen, ne? So, und jetzt gibt es so viel Theater meist, ich weiß nicht. Ah, so, ich will die Demokratie. Komm, ich bin Vaterdrecht.
But if your intention is not to dominate the human race, why not let them be master of their own destinies?
I perfectly understand this type of reaction from you. Less from William. The main thing you're lacking is time. Man is transient, and one of his particularities is that he does not learn from the errors of his peers. Hmm. He uses up an incredible amount of energy building and destroying whatever he himself has put into place. If we weren't here to help them, guide them, I sincerely believe that humanity would have become extinct by now.
Mm-hmm.
We are eternal, Louis. When we plan ahead, we do it for the long term.
Ich verstehe.
Hmm. Well, indeed, from that point of view, it is better to guide them.
It's rare for a novice demon to manage to stop thinking like a man so quickly. It has taken centuries for our family to establish relative peace between demons. Thanks to this policy, we have been able to decide everything by confining the other families to subordinate roles. And now William is obsessed with disrupting everything.
Peace between demons? What do you mean?
I'm not talking about conflicts within our family. If that was all there was, everything would be fine. But several other families, younger but nonetheless powerful, are trying to upset the balance. At present, we dominate most of the major countries around the globe. But some families are pushing, via less influential countries, to gain ground. Do you understand?
As best I can, yes.
When the time comes, you must take up a position on the political chessboard. I only hope your father doesn't take you down with him.
Ist das eine Einladung, ihm zu folgen?
Are you offering me an alliance?
Louis, I do not believe that just because your father is mistaken, all is lost for you. You owe William nothing, so there's nothing obliging you to support him. I want you to make an informed choice. Now go and see your father, see what he has to say, and then think it over very carefully.
That's exactly what I intended to do. Thank you, Uncle.
Don't mention it. If I've been able to help you in any way, go now.
Ja, aber ich muss jetzt Schluss machen. Tschüssi, bis zum nächsten Mal.